What matters is what you bring to the table. So if you are able to bring knowledge, if you are able to transform this knowledge into a solution, then you are listened. And that's really where you will make your mark. The government is currently facing numerous challenges. They are in a state of war, so they need this technical assistance. And I truly believe that we can provide this technical assistance in the best possible way.
The most important. You see, now there is no insurance, there is no credit, but still.
Triticum durum, the wheat that is grown for pasta. This type of wheat might not be suitable for a field that is contaminated with cadmium because it has this capacity to accumulate cadmium. But another type of wheat that is grown for bread, for instance, has less capacity to accumulate cadmium. And in this case scenario, you might recommend the farmer to grow this type of wheat instead of another wheat that he might have been cultivated before or had planned to cultivate. And that's why we are accepting the risk, because we know that that's our role. And that's the way people can also protect their own livelihood.